Welcome to Touring DriveBC, a video tutorial series designed to help you get the most out of DriveBC's online traveler information system. Today, we'll guide you through the Plan Your Route feature. From DriveBC's homepage, on your desktop, you can start planning your route by clicking the link on the left-hand navigation bar. Plan Your Route allows you to enter start and end destinations to receive the shortest route, along with step-by-step instructions along the way. Let's say you plan to travel from 100 Mile House to Kamloops. Click Find Route and a map will appear with the shortest route highlighted in purple. Estimated travel time and total distance are also shown. Scroll down to view step-by-step driving directions, along with important DriveBC information such as construction and webcam locations listed in order along your route. For a different perspective, the map view allows you to select specific road and weather events. When you select an option, corresponding icons will appear on the map. The displayed route can be modified by placing your cursor on the purple line on the map, and then dragging and dropping to create an alternate route. Remove the map view by unchecking the map box. You're welcome to type your own notes too. Use the empty text box at the top to personalize your driving instructions. The option to print the travel plan is located at the top right of your screen. Please note, Plan Your Route calculates the shortest driving distance provided by Google and may include roads that DriveBC does not report on. The route does not take into account road closures or delays during calculation and will not provide alternate routes to avoid delays. Hopefully this tutorial helps you find your way using DriveBC. If you have any questions, there's a good chance the answer is on our Frequently Asked Questions page. If not, you're welcome to connect with us by submitting an email. Safe travels, and be sure to know before you go with DriveBC.